10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, top. Allumage du Vulcan. Allumage des EAP, décollage.
And there she goes, lighting up the night sky over the equator. Here at the Guiana Space Centre, we've broken the sound barrier. We're travelling supersonic, faster than the speed of sound, which is just over 1,200 kilometres an hour at sea level. And we've got clear skies tonight, so we might just get lucky and see the boosters with the naked eye falling away. Those boosters are doing all the work right now, providing 90% of our thrust, and burning at 3,000 degrees Celsius.
Séparation des étages d'accélération à poudre.